channel. Today I have a quick and fast Burlington Confectionery haul. So I'm just gonna start with my daughter's palettes that I found. Got caught my attention was this beautiful palettes that Profusion came up with. I don't know if they're old or they're new, but it's my first time seeing them at Burlington Confectionery or anywhere to be exact. But it's this beautiful palettes. This one's called the Blush and Bronzer. Then I got my hands on the one that's called Face. And this one is black and silver. And as you can tell, that one's black and gold. And then I got myself on the one that's called Concealer. These are all three for my daughter. But what caught my attention, guys, is the packaging. As you can see, it has this faux leather packaging. And it opens like a book. Eyes. And I know my daughter was gonna fall for them colors. And it brings three eye shadow brushes. And this is an angle brush. I mean, no, that's the all over brush. This is an angle brush. You guys can see right there. Then we have the thicker angle brush. Now for the conceal palette. Again, it has that faux leather-like, you know, cover. And again, opens like a book. And what I like is that all of them has that mirror. And this one has two. Has a small brush. And another one like this. I think this one is called a foundation brush. And then it has... Oh my goodness, they're falling. Has all these beautiful... colors in it. And this one's named Vanilla, Peach, Pear, Caramel, Biscuit, Cappuccino, Espresso, and Honey. Now, when I got this to her, she was like very, very happy. Now the face, I wish they would have it in black with the gold letters, but this was the only one left. And again, it has that faux leather type of packaging. And guys, it was only $7.99, and it says compared to $16 in the sticker. I don't know if you're able to see it, but there you go. But it's from the brand Profusion, and it opens the same way. And this one brings this little brush. And I must say, this brushes, they are very, very soft. Then they have a little eyeliner and some other type of brushes. Have lip glosses, some blushes, and the eyeshadow. And again, it brings that big mirror on right there, which is convenient to have. And already, so I got that for her. So if you got a Burlington Confectionery near you, go ahead and try it, see if you find these for you or your kid. For me, I found this set of the retinol eye cream, the day cream, and the night cream, and they're all with vitamin E and DC minerals. So this is the eye cream, and this is a 1 4-ounce container. And I'm trying to be quick because I don't want my camera to go away and die on me. But this is how the container looks. It has that cover. Oh my God, guys. And I wish you guys smell this, but this is how the cream look, and it's nice and thick. I like that. So I know that's gonna go a long way. So I'll put a little bit right there. Anyhow, so this is the eye cream. And it says in the container, what did I put it, if I can find it. Oh, it's in the floor. It says to apply to cleanse eye contour, taking care not to do contact with the eyes, gently massage in using circular motions until fully absorbed for external use only for daily use. So yes, I'll be making use of that. Beautiful. And it only cost me, guys, $5.99. Beat that. Now the next one is the retinol day cream with vitamin E and also DESI minerals, and this is a 1.7 floor ounce container, and it's also the same. I'm just in love with the packaging. This is so, my God, that packaging just caught my attention as soon as I saw it. And this is, again, the cream inside of it is, I got it upside down, it's very thick, so a little bit goes a long way. It says store in a cool, dry place below 30 cc's. It's paraben free, guys. And it says to apply to cleanse facial skin and gently massage and using circular motions until fully absorbed. And also it says the natural splendor of the Dead Sea over thousands of years. The Dead Sea has drawn people from around the world to its exceptional nature concentration of restorative minerals. As Spacamedic combines its nutrients with pure botanical extract to bring your skin unparalleled health and beauty advantage and all the benefits of nature's ultimate bounty. I'm already loving this set that I got. And then this is, for last but not least, the night cream. And this is also 1.7 fluid ounces. And they also have the vitamin E and the seeds, mineral. Again, same container, same pack. Burlington Coal Factory haul. So thank you for stopping by and watching my channel and giving me all the support that y'all have been giving me. If you're not a subscriber to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. And I see you in my next video. Bye-bye.